There was a family on their way down south, and they had gone as far as they could go, and they made their way, and they were driving on a dirt road. Storm came, the lightning started flashing. The young man that was driving the car lost control of the automobile, ran off the road, and everybody was all right except him. They got out of the car, and just across the dirt road was a white house. They took him across there to that white house and knocked on the door, and a white lady came to the door and said, "Can I help you?" They said, "Ma'am, if you just let us, our brother just got in an accident. We want to just come in and make a telephone call. We want to call the doctor." They walked in, and daughter got on the phone, and the phone kept ringing, and there was no answer. Finally, somebody picked up the phone and said, "I'm sorry, but the doctor's not here. He's out on his rounds." Somebody say yes here. Well, the daughter put that phone down and went back into the living room, and the little children, they were sitting there crying. They were all sitting there crying. And by that time, grandmama had got out of the car. She made her way across that dirt road, and she walked up to it and just opened up the screen door, and she peeped in and she said, "How's my son doing?" And they told her, said, "Mama, we tried to call the doctor, but he was out on his rounds." She said, "Child, let me come in." She walked in and she looked at that white lady. She said, "Ma'am, do you have a closet?" She said, "Ma'am, do you have a closet?" The white lady looked at her and said, "If you want to use the phone, you can use the phone." She said, "No, ma'am, I don't want to use the phone, but I want to call my doctor, and I need to go to your closet." Wait a minute. She made her way to that closet, and there was just enough room for her to get in there. She walked in that closet. The children were walking behind her. She walked in that closet, and she closed the door, and before she talked to the Lord, she said this.
Hey, give me
to see, listen, I want to see the hands of you that know him to be a doctor in the sick room. If you know he's a doctor, let me hear you say yes. Well, grandmama came out that closet and she made her way back to the living room. And everybody was just singing and praising the Lord. The children had gotten happy. The white lady had gotten happy. And while they were praising the Lord, there come a knock on the door. There was a knock on the door. They were just praising the Lord. Daughter ran to the door and said, "Who is it?" The man that was standing at the door said, "Listen, little girl, I'm the doctor. If you don't mind, I was just in these bars and I needed a place to turn into. Would you mind if I come in?" He walked in that room. She just raised her voice and said this.
There is God talking. I said, God in my room. Oh, I Jesus is my God. Yeah, and he writes out all my scriptures. He healed me all my medicine in my room.
Let me hear you. Let me hear you say yes. Let me hear you say yes. If you know him to be a doctor, say yes. If you don't mind, help us sing one chorus. Hey, there's joy. Come on, say it. In my room. Come on, everybody say it. Joy in my room. Jesus, Jesus is my doctor. America to know that there was an old lady in Statesboro, Georgia that knew what it was to have Jesus to come in a room. Hey, hey, hey.